Ein Hassad formed the elves from water, making them agile and light on their feet. They are protected by the goddess of water, Aether.